What's going on YouTube, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to get small in the new map, Underground, I think it's called, or Basement. So we're going to go into public, right? You're just going to follow my steps, okay? And there's probably going to be a lot of people there. For people who don't know, which I'm pretty sure you do. Yeah, let me just show you. Depending on when I upload, it might be double upload. So, you're gonna come over here, like always.
Yeah, I can. I see you.
It's better to do in publics again, so like you can stall the.
I'm hidden.
The monsters. Usually all the monsters, it's like it's so annoying, but they hang out this area, which is why I go to other area. But see, and I'm dead.
Alright,
you could do that too by glitch. I forgot to tell you guys in the other video. You do that. Come around here. No, I don't know where the monster is. You're gonna come around here. Oh, there he is. Right. You're gonna get the monster on you. Over here. Woo, 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 woo. You're gonna come over here. Right here. And if you want to make sure you get in, take a step in real life. There you go. Left, by the way, depending on which way you are. See, now you're here. You want to get out quick, apparently. Now you're in the tunnel. Once you're in the tunnel, you find a run your way out. And there you go. You're out. What's up, guys? What's up? Boom. Now you could just explore. I've been up there. Didn't go on a couch though. You go there. It's really cool. If y'all want to watch a video of me playing Infection here, as Tiny, let me know. That'd be cool. I'll bring like a bunch of pro players like James and all that. That would actually be fire if I bring a bunch of pros in here. I should do that. Oh my god! We could do tournaments in here too. That would be cool. So yeah, the only thing is that if you're like a newbie and you're like you run like this or you run like that, it's gonna take a while to walk around. I suggest you at least not a funny run to decently walk around. Even as a pro player, it's kind of hard to maneuver around here. And it gets you really tired, because, like, you're stepping and it feels like you're going nowhere.
Fuck the couch.
There you go.
That's how I fell.
Did it for you. But yeah. If you guys want to see any more videos, ideas, let me know and I'll let you know.